Hruncakova, well reacted. Wow, what a point. That's a wonderful backhand winner. And this time, she makes it pay. A hard-fought win for Cocciaretto.
Oh, it's well played, both players. Oh, it's brilliant. How on earth did Cocciaretto win that point? What a fabulous point. And she finally gets it done.
At that moment, two break points here though for Avanesyan. Oh, well, beautifully saved with the first. That's beautifully played. Some of it otherwise. Three match points. And Elisabetta Cocciaretto, the number two seed in Lausanne, keeps herself on course.
It's too good. Oh, beautiful play. Seems to be moving freely, doesn't she? But Cocciaretto has the more experience at this level. We haven't seen too many drop shots. Oh, wow. Retrieval skills. Oh, that's well played. Success for Elisabetta Cocciaretto. It's a beautiful change of direction. Times. Oh, that's well done from Cocciaretto. That is beautifully done by Cocciaretto. Having to improvise. Oh, well done, Elisabetta Cocciaretto. That is an unbelievable point. Perhaps it was destiny. Elisabetta Cocciaretto is the champion of the Ladies Open Lausanne.